Hey guys, welcome back to B9 Studios. Today I'm gonna show you how to unlock your Windows laptop with Mi Band 3 or 4. If you want more videos like this, make sure you are subscribed and enable the bell icon. Without wasting any time, let's get started. Update your Mi Fit app to the latest version. Open it, go to Profiles, tap on Mi Band, scroll down and tap on Lab. Enable this option called Unlock Mi Notebook. Now in your laptop, open Microsoft Store and search for Mi Blaze Unlock app. If you are unable to find the app, go to Settings, Time and Language and click on Region. And change the region to China. Now go to Microsoft Store and install the Mi Blaze app. After installation is done, launch it, read the instructions if you want, and click on Start. If your Bluetooth is off, turn it on. You will need to have a PIN code set up on your system. Once you did that, go back to the Mi Blaze app. Click on Pair once the app detected your Mi Band. And click on Yes. And tap on the button on your Mi Band to confirm pairing. That's all. Now your laptop will be unlocked automatically whenever your Mi Band is nearby. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please leave a like and share to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and check out my other videos on the screen. Thanks for watching.